Thyroid eye disease is caused from an immune reaction to your own thyroid gland and hormone. It's called an autoimmune condition. So it's basically causing inflammation in your eye region, which is coming from the hormones in the gland in your own body. That's why it's called autoimmune, from yourself.